to the only 6th graduate in the National Honor Society.
The only 6 graduates with diplomas that aren't blank.